Following the launch of Californication, TV3 has received some complaints. Robert from Carlow said, "I thought what you showed last night was illegal." Barry from Monaghan said, "My pacemaker seized at the nun scene." Sinead from Leitrim said, "What you showed was sex, sex and more sex. I was horrified." Graham from Dublin said, "Thanks a lot. Now me missus expects me to know where to find it." In response, we look forward to receiving more of your complaints after Monday night's episode.